This was our activity for one of our activities for the reading blog, because I wanted something more active and body active for him, because he's got ADHD. So this is what we did.